clearly there is a foreign influence that is tied to this system, and it goes back to China, likely goes to Russia, likely goes to Iran. We know that Venezuela has participated in the development of these machines. There's been problems all over the country with them. This not only Dominion, but also this Smartmatic software. So he's got a couple of options within the swing states. If he wanted to, he could take military capabilities and he could place them in those states and basically rerun an election in each of those states. I mean, it's not unprecedented. I mean, these people out there talking about martial law, it's like it's something that we've never done. We've done, martial law has been instituted 64 times, Greg.
弗林将军说，当然美国有宪法程序，但日前美国最高法院驳回德州寻求推翻大选结果的诉讼请求。他对最高法院并不信任，认为现在是美国历史上前所未有的关键时刻，呼吁最高法院和共和党都要站出来，和总统并肩作战。